me alive tomorrow. I'm sorry if that question I asked last scared you a bit like a hazmat in a gas mask. If you ask Zach, he's my brother, he likes when I rap fast. But let's backtrack, back to this. Who would you live and die for on that list? But the problem is, there's another list that exists, and no one really wants to think about this. Forget sanity, forget salary, forget vanity, my morality. If you get in